To set the full SIM for message when using dual SIM cards in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, select connections, and then select SIM card manager, and then on preferred SIM card, select messages. Select SIM you want to use to set default SIM for message, SIM 1 or SIM 2. I'm sorry. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.